All right, let's get you sworn in. Raise your right hand. I do solemnly swear that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States as interpreted by my immediate superiors in the IAA. My duties may include interrogation, phone tapping, suppressing reports, inventing reports, paying bribes, taking bribes, the trafficking of drugs and arms, the misappropriation of funds, and lying to the American people whenever strategically necessary. So help me God. I'll take your silence as an enthusiastic consent. Congratulations.
Welcome to the IAA, Agent. Earpiece working? Good. But because your first assignment begins immediately, I've sent you some coordinates. Get moving, and I'll brief you en route. Okay, let's start with the publicly available facts. The global price of oil per barrel is through the roof. Gas prices at the pump are off the charts. The agency has been granted unlimited resources to get the situation under control. See, what the public don't know is that behind the scenes, this is nothing more than a good old-fashioned criminal conspiracy to fix prices. And we have a leading suspect, the Duggan family. I believe you're already familiar with them. You're heading to the current residence of one Mason Duggan, younger brother of Thornton. Your assignment is to give my team access to his private files. We can see if there's a trail of breadcrumbs and where it leads. Look like it can't be infiltrated, but take it from me, it can. As for the that's essentially just an evidence room. It'll be long, but that shouldn't be a problem. If you're surprised the FIB are tangled up in this, you shouldn't be. Yeah, there's almost no species of un-American activity the Bureau hasn't undertaken at some point. You ever hear of Steve Haynes? At tip of the iceberg. Okay, we've come up with an access point. Yeah, they have external contractors going in and out all day. Some kind of maintenance work. Yeah, we sent the location of one of their work sites to find some of their uniforms. I'm obligated to inform you that you have been given a standard-issue GPS tracking device. Nothing personal, just so we can follow your progress.
On you go.
Outside the construction area, they'll smell a rat. Now, we've been combing through the files we got from Duggan, and it looks like there are two items at this location. A tablet and some kind of miniature data storage device. See if you can find them.
Thank you.
Are you done? I hope so. You certainly caused enough drama for one mission. Hey, now get out and watch your back. They'll be waiting for you.
Help you with. Okay, call me back once you decide.
get in trouble soon and don't get caught. Are you inside? The items you're looking for appear to be an external hard drive and some kind of VR headset. Those are the only items you have authorization to remove. Your file indicates that you run a certain tax-free import and export business. Ever been hit by an FIB raid? And your wrongful possessions are probably gathering dust somewhere in that depot. That said, keep your eyes on the prize.
We'll be right back.
we'll get the lab rats to work on this, and I'll be in touch. Agent, time to debrief. The intelligence you retrieved confirms my suspicions. The Duggins are buying tech from the FIB's collection of seized assets as part of their strategy to keep profits high. Yeah, we'll know more once our lab guys have gotten into the hardware you requisitioned. In the meantime, I've got good news and bad news. Bad news, your recent visit to FIB headquarters has caused a few ripples, and there are some fingers pointing our way. Good news, that means we're definitely onto something. I smell a conspiracy. And if anyone knows what conspiracy smells like, it's us. We need to make a few moves to keep the FIB off our backs. Report for duty at your next opportunity.